And I think that is quite necessary. And I must say, I really regret that I didn't understand this much earlier as a politician, that I didn't see that it was a crucial thing to also look upon the political structures with a feminist analyze. Because we have been thinking about politics is something that is stacked over, or and then we have the society with the structures and the injustice, but policies is something clean or something, I don't know, I mean, now I know it isn't. So.